ICE is going to require the rearward-facing transportation of children up to 15 months. It is 15 months, and not centimeters or kilos, as only from the age of 15 months, the child's neck is strong enough to withstand the impact forces of a frontal impact. It's always better to use your child seat longer rearward facing, but we know that up to 15 months it's possible in all vehicles, even small ones.